I hope you all had some time to enjoy this beautiful Easter season.
Oh yes, Pastor Sunmin, yes. I enjoy being outside with the fresh air and the spring wind. It's so nice to hear the birds singing.
I'm glad to hear that. I also enjoy seeing the bright sun days, green lawns, and vivid colorful spring flowers.
Pastor Sunmin, now I can say that spring is here with us.
Oh, Sparky, you talked just like Jesus' disciples.
Did I? Oh, did Jesus' disciples like spring weather too?
Oh, well, I mean, Jesus' disciples also believed Jesus' resurrection when they saw and felt for themselves, just like you did about the spring weather. When the disciples heard about the appearance of the risen Jesus Christ, they were frightened and doubted.
Wow, that's sad. Mm. I'm sorry for Jesus that Jesus' disciples didn't recognize Jesus, who was there for them. Jesus told them about his resurrection beforehand, too.
I know, that's sad. So Jesus helped his disciples to remember who he was. He showed them his hands and his feet, and invited them to see and touch him, and ate in their presence.
Oh, that's amazing! Now they fully experience the risen Jesus Christ.
Right, then Jesus shared with them the word of God and blessed them to be the witnesses of these things for the world.
Oh, now I get it. They told all people what they experienced. They were true witnesses.
Yes, Jesus' disciples went out and shared what they had experienced and learned from Jesus Christ with all people.
Oh, so that's how we're hearing stories about Jesus and what Jesus taught even to this day, 2,000 years later.
That's right. The more we learned about Jesus from the stories, the more like the disciples we can be. Just like they did, we are able to share Jesus' stories and Jesus' teaching with each other and the people around us.
Yes, we are also witnesses who have warm hearts with Jesus' love and the hope of eternal life.
Great! Now, would you pray with me? Repeat after me. Loving God, thank you for the disciples who shared everything with you, who saw and learned from you, and became your witnesses. Help us to do the same. In Jesus' name we pray.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Have a good week.
See you next Sunday.